later years, Fina Cooper went on to even greater heights, launching the Maori Women's Welfare League, improving the state of Maori housing in Auckland, building new marae, and continuing to bludgeon the establishment on behalf of those who are less fortunate.